Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another video. In this video I'm going to show you how you can make and receive phone call from your laptop. Even you can access your mobile notification, text messages and even screen mirror your phone. So without wasting time, let's get started. So on Windows PC, first of all go to the start bar and open the Microsoft Store. Now on the search bar in Microsoft Store, type Dell Mobile Connect. After you see the Dell Mobile Connect, click on install button. Now after installing, launch the application. After launching the application, open the notification bar on Windows PC, turn on the Bluetooth. And after turning on the Bluetooth, go to your mobile phone and turn the Bluetooth on of your phone too. Now here you will see your laptop name. Tap on it, it will start connecting. Now on your laptop you will see Dell Mobile Connect. It will showing you to install the driver option. Click on it. You will be redirected to the Dell driver page. Here you need to download the Dell driver. Just click on the download file and turn on start downloading. Now while the Dell driver is installing, open the Play Store and search for Dell Mobile Connect on your smartphone. Now after searching it, tap to install. It will take some time to install the application. After installing the application, touch to allow all the options. You need to grant some permission on it. Now after granting all the permissions, you will see there is a code. Now on Windows laptop, open the settings from the Dell Mobile Connect. To settings, add new phone. If you are Android user, tap to Android and then type the following code in the given box. Now click on next. It will take some amount of time. Now your phone is successfully connected to your laptop. Now you can receive a call or make a call. You can receive the text messages and you can reply or respond to them directly from this application. You can screen mirror your phone and in fact you can directly see the notifications of your phone. Even you can select any contact from the contact list and make a call to them too. So in this way, this application is pretty useful, and if you find that this application is useful, hit the like button and subscribe to channel. Thanks for watching.